Manchester play, Manchester United don't want to proceed with that kind of deal. So this is the stage of the story. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, Fabrizio Romano here as always to keep you posted on the transfer market. And today guys, we touch on Karim Benzema and we comment on the rumors once again about Manchester United. Then Mehdi Taremi and the potential surprise move for Chelsea. Let's jump into it together. So guys, let me start again with Karim Benzema, obviously as always in our videos, in our updates every single day, because we have many questions and every day obviously there is excitement about the possibility to see Karim Benzema back to Europe. But I keep repeating to you that the only way to see Karim Benzema back in Europe in the final days of the transfer window is for him to take a huge, but really huge pay cut. Otherwise, it's gonna be absolutely impossible. We had new rumors about Manchester United. Why? Because we always had rumors, but once again, returning because of the injury of Anthony Martial. Martial will be out for 10 weeks after surgery today. And so many thought that maybe Manchester United can return on Karim Benzema. As of today, sources at the club believe this is really unlikely because the package is really too expensive, and also because of financial fair play, Manchester United don't want to proceed with that kind of deal. So this is the stage of the story. Then let's see if Karim Benzema will change his mind and accept a huge salary pay cut. In that case, maybe it could be a different story with some other club around Europe. Olympique Lyon are trying on a daily basis to make the impossible possible. But as of today, again, still no change in the Karim Benzema story. Huge pay cut, otherwise it's gonna be impossible to return to Europe with the Saudi Pro League bosses pushing to keep Karim Benzema in the Saudi League, if not at Al Ittihad. Then guys, it's important to mention something on Mehdi Taremi. Taremi will be a free agent in the summer. He's not signing a new deal at Porto. His contract is expiring and the Iranian striker will join Inter in the summer transfer window. He's almost done. Why I say almost? Because with free agents, we have to be careful till the end, till they sign the contracts and complete the medical test. Everything can change there. But now there is, as I already told you 2 weeks ago, an agreement in principle between Inter and Mehdi Taremi on the contract, so everything is ready. 2 year contract, 1 year option, everything is agreed since 2 weeks ago. Now what's the point? Inter on daily basis, including today, are speaking to the intermediaries of the deal for Mehdi Taremi. The conversation is very positive. They're working on the final formal steps, so Inter will speak to Porto to tell them about this negotiation. Then they will plan for the contract signing, the medical test, and then the Mehdi Taremi deal for Inter will be a here we go. So this is the story for Mehdi Taremi, remember, for the summer as free agent, not for January. And then guys, we can confirm that Chelsea are considering some options for the final days of the transfer window. Armando Broia is attracting interest from different clubs. We always mentioned West Ham, Wolves. We have to mention also Aston Villa, because Aston Villa has always been interested in that possibility. From what I'm hearing, there will be a meeting, a direct contact for Chelsea to discuss John Duran, the Colombian striker of Aston Villa. The news was already reported by the Telegraph. We can confirm that there is an interest in John Duran. At the moment, Chelsea have not decided yet whether they want to proceed, whether they want to have just a conversation. Nothing is done, nothing is advanced, nothing is decided. But some conversation took place for John Duran. Chelsea are interested in the player. They discussed him internally. Let's see if they will decide to proceed with a bid, with a negotiation. But for sure, there will be a contact to understand the conditions of the deal and then what Chelsea want to do with John Duran. And so guys, let me know your thoughts on Mehdi Taremi, Karim Benzema, John Duran, things still happening on the transfer market. Remember that another striker is moving, Borja Iglesias, to Bayer Leverkusen from, in this case, from Real Betis loan deal with 8 million euros buy option. So the movement is there. Remember to like this video, turn on the notification bell, subscribe to the channel. See you soon with Fabrizio. Ciao.